So we're up and running. Played in with accuracy. Morgan. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Plays it out to the wing. Gets into some space. Chance!
Certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Hit into the middle. And that's been levered clear. Goes for goal! Whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Forward it goes. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. He's made sure that that won't get through. Decent looking ball. Goalkeeper's ball. Hoists it forward.
Sympathy here, because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
That will be the final action of the first half.
How can you review the first half? Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, because they've got themselves into a very good position, so why give them from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. And we are already promptly back underway. And a shot! So, it's loose, who's getting there? And the counter is on. Plays it out to the flank. Gets the ball off his man. Has a hit! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
The dink one in, and it's hoisted clear. And the pressure is relentless. It's a very, very high press.
Yeah, because it's all about winning the ball back at the earliest opportunity, a trigger by one player for the others to follow, and designed to force opposition mistakes.
Well positioned to make that interception. It's a throw. Good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Place it into the... Gets up to head it! And now the breakaway. Out to the left it goes. He's got options out wide.
Admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit and getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.